Good morning, West Michigan. This is Pamela Keim from Grand Tap Media. I'm here with David Keim, President and CEO of Western District's Members Credit Union, to bring us the
word of the day.
Good morning, babe.
Good morning, sweetie.
Looks like it's a good day out.
Happy Wednesday.
Happy. It's hump day.
It is.
And your wife has a lot going on, so let's get this rolling.
I'm so surprised. Okay, the Merriam-Webster Dictionary word of the day is hapless.
Hapless.
Hapless. Having no luck. Unfortunate. So, the example they said here is, whatever you view of the team of USA's routing over Thailand, or on the way they celebrated every goal over that hapless opponent, the 13-0 opening victory fueled conversation and interest of Sunday's United States-Chile match. So, hapless literally means what you would expect it to mean, without hap.
Without hap?
Yeah. Poor fella. Being another word for fortunate or luck. Hap derives from the Old North words of good luck, a word that also is the source of other, like happen, happy. English has several words to describe those lacking good fortune, like including ill-starred, ill-fated, unlucky, and luckless. A word formed in parallel to hapless.
Wow.
By adding the suffix less, ill-starred suggests bringing calamity or the threat of a terrible fate.
Wow.
So.
It means what?
Lack of hap, sweetie. No happiness.
We got to use that when our friends are like, what did she call me?
Yeah, hapless.
Don't be so hapless.
Having no luck or fortune.
I'm going to try to use that word.
Hapless.
Our friends, they'll love it.
Hapless.
Hapless.
Hapless, yeah. So it's a lack of no luck or fortune. So.
You know what they're going to say to me? No more word of the day for you, Pamela.
Yeah. And see, you know, some people say, never mind. So anyway, so what do you have going today?
Yes, I have to get this done ASAP.
No.
Yeah, really. I'm on my way to the studio early. What's I have that? Two people to interview.
Yeah.
I am interviewing a gentleman part of the West Michigan Veterans Assistance Program. Yeah. It's a really great program. Somebody, a veteran of ours, turned to introduce me to this program, and I really want to share it to West Michigan.
Yeah, it's like a great program.
It's a great program, and it assists. Their mission is to leave no behind.
Yes,
right.
Like a Marine Corps thing.
Yeah. So that is really great. They have a great, want to share. It's three teals.
And then you have also, you're interviewing the equine assisted development program today. The lady from that is a program where they actually use horses to help
people with trauma. You wouldn't believe, people drive by this horse ranch all the time and don't even realize what they do.
That's really quite neat.
And they don't ride the horses.
No.
So, this is all about therapy, and it breaks through some of the kids that have been really abused.
Kids and adults, yes.
So adults. I'm going to introduce it to the veterans here. Maybe there's somebody that would want to do that.
It could be, contribute. It could actually be a collaborative type of thing.
Right.
Okay, so.
That's going on. And then I am made some real headway with the Grand Castle. We did set a date for that in October. Yeah. So happy. And now I'm setting up my first meeting. Talk to Roger's office, and they're all thumbs up. So we're good to go on the grand debut of
Grand Castle
Library debut. So it's going to be very nice. I'm excited. But so more to come.
Okay.
What about you, babe? I know you probably have a busy day. It is Wednesday.
I don't think we have enough time to listen to this video. We're just doing the thing. We have that, Westie program.
Dog days.
Dog days, you know.
Yeah, I'll post some on that on social media.
Still have some great rates out there for any type of lending we have. So, take a look at those. Check those out.
I do check on Western Districts real quickly, pretty much every other day to see where you're at, the followers, because I keep introducing people that you're up to 300. I think it's 308.
Yeah.
We're making progress there.
On
your Facebook page. So go to Western Districts. And follow and like.
That's right.
Help us build it up.
That's
pretty good.
I think so.
Our goal is 500.
Yeah,
but if we get to 400, we're thinking we're doing great.
Exactly.
Because, your Facebook isn't that old.
That's right.
It's kind of new. But anyway, good job, Barb, out there. Give her a plug.
Okay, got a plug.
Got to go. What is the word of the day?
Hapless.
Hapless.
Having no luck or being unfortunate. It is a Norse word meaning opposite of hap, basically, without hap, meaning hap is actually fortune or luck. So, yes, so hapless, meaning unfortunate.
Okay, sounds like a good word. I'm going to use it to bug our friends, haha, and see how that goes. This is Pamela and David Keim, and we want to wish you a great day, and we will see you tomorrow for the
word of the day.
Take care, everyone.